Hello and welcome to this episode of Packet Tracer. In this episode, we want to talk about connection states in multi-user. So basically, we have four connection states in multi-user, which is connected, connecting, error, and disconnected. This is a connected state. As you can see, two PCs are connected to each other and two multi-user connections of instance A of Packet Tracer and instance B of Packet Tracer, they are connected. And this is exactly the icon, which is a bit different when it is disconnected. So for example, if I try to disconnect, you can see that the icon is different. It's more blackish and it's different. Now let's try to recreate this connection once again. I will go to my instance B. I will initiate the connection again. Now the connecting state is not totally blue, but it's a bit more blue. There's two lines of blue, as you can see, that's the icons. If I come here in the other instance, there's a prompt for me asking for my confirmation. If I confirm, now this is the full connected state. So we have covered about three states by now: connected, connecting, and disconnected, right? The last one is the error one. For example, instead of disconnecting from here, what I would do is that I would stop multi-user from listening. So if I stop listening, now the connection is disconnected. But for the other side, because the connection was not properly disconnected for this side, instead of disconnecting, we simply closed the connection, the port of the connection. That's why it is in error state. And this is the icon for error state. That's it for this episode, everyone. I hope this has been informative for you. Stay tuned because we will be covering more topics on multi-user in the coming episodes.